Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. Each day we provide the pharmaceutical industry with solutions tailored to their economic challenges and to health authorities' requirements. From water and waste treatment to integrated facility management and the supply of secondary raw materials, our turnkey and innovative solutions are a major contribution to safety and efficiency. Here's how and why at a glance. Drugs are manufactured using a variety of processes at fine chemicals production or at biotech sites in compliance with the most stringent international regulations. Fine chemicals are produced through synthesis and used as active ingredients. This operation requires huge amounts of energy, steam, cold, and water. Efficient management is crucial. Depending on the level of purity required, processed water is treated using physical, chemical, biological, or membrane processes. Wastewater is treated to match compliance levels. It can then be reused in the heating networks, for washings, or discharged into the natural environment. Waste solvents are recovered, stored, and then processed by specialized services. Biotechnology uses living organisms to produce tomorrow's drugs. Quality control at each step in the production process guarantees greater safety for patients. The compendial purified water is used as an ingredient and is a major component in ensuring quality. The technicians work in a controlled atmosphere, in classified clean rooms. Specific utilities, clean steam, pure gases, purified water and water for injection are supplied to the clean rooms. The buildings are equipped with ventilation systems to filter the indoor air. Maximizing these utilities' operation contributes to the facility's performance and to its competitiveness. After manufacturing, the pharmaceutical products are packaged and then dispatched worldwide. To avoid any risk of contamination, all biotech production components are single-use and replaced for each batch. Waste solvents, hazardous and medical wastes are processed with a maximum level of traceability. Finally, non-hazardous wastes are transported to a sorting center to be recovered either as secondary raw materials or as energy. By ensuring the operational excellence of processes while at the same time encouraging the circular economy, our services help the pharmaceutical industry to improve its performance and to reduce its environmental footprint.